If people likes you, they will listen to you. But if people trust you, they will do business with you. Once again, welcome to my YouTube channel, Lohit Import and Exports. I am Vikas Khatri, International Business Trainer and Import Export Consultant. In this video, we are gonna discuss about the Incoterm. What is Incoterm? How many types of Incoterms are there? And why we do need Incoterm in international business? So what is Incoterm? Incoterm is the method of shipment in import and export business. And why we do need Incoterm? Before the Incoterm were introduced in the international business, there was a lot of confusion between the buyer and the seller regarding the delivery charges of the shipment. Who's gonna pay the delivery charges? Which includes your shipping charges, terminal handling charges, custom clearance charges, insurance charges, as well as your local transport charges. To solve this problem, World of Chamber of Commerce has introduced 12 Incoterms, which are standard and currently being used all over the world. In each and every Incoterm, it is clearly mentioned that which party is gonna pay the charges. So let's discuss this Incoterm one by one in detail. Our first Incoterm is X factory or X factory price. So what is X factory? If your buyer asks, give me the X factory price of your product, what does that mean? X factory price is nothing but the cost of your product plus the profit above it. So if your buyer wants to buy the product, he will come to your factory and he will collect the product. He will arrange the shipping, insurance, custom clearance. Everything will be arranged by your buyer only. You just need to provide your cargo at your godown or X factory. It means that you will not deliver the cargo anywhere. That is called the X factory. Our second term is FOB, which is free on board. FOB means that you need to deliver the cargo to the port. In X factory, we are not delivering the product anywhere, but in FOB, you need to deliver the cargo to the port, that too along the side of the ship. Once the cargo is loaded on the ship, it becomes the responsibility of the buyer to take care of the cargo. I hope that you would have understood what is the difference between the X factory and the FOB. Now, how to calculate the FOB? FOB, if you want to calculate, then you need to add the cost of your product, your profit, your delivery charges, your custom clearance charges, your terminal handling charges. Whatever the charges you are paying to deliver the cargo to the alongside of the ship, all those charges you should include your FOB, and then only you should give the final price to your customer. So that is called the FOB. Now let's try to understand this by an example, so you will get a clear picture what is the difference between X factory and FOB. You have a product and the cost of the product is 90 rupees and you want to keep the profit of 10 rupees. Now the cost of the product become 100 rupees. That is called your X factory price. And for FOB, you just need to add up the delivery charges to deliver the cargo to the port. So that becomes your FOB. So for example, the delivery charges are 50. So 100 plus 50 is 150. Your X factory price is 100 rupees and FOB price is your 150 rupees. So in the both the cases, the profit of margin remains same, but it becomes the responsibility of the seller in FOB to deliver the cargo safe and sound to the port. Once you deliver the cargo to the port, after that it becomes the responsibility of the buyer to take care of the product from there itself. I hope that you would have clearly understood what is X factory and FOB in this video. So if your buyer asks you, give me the X factory price and FOB, I hope that you can calculate and give the quotation to your buyer. For now, that's all. In the upcoming videos, we'll be discussing on the rest of the Incoterms in detail. If you do have any question or query, then please ask us in the comment box, or you can directly message me on my WhatsApp. We have created a WhatsApp group. If you want to join the WhatsApp group, then you can message me. In that group, we are daily updating the international market price of different commodities, so that you should be aware of the international market, what is the price going on in different countries. So if you like this video, then please don't forget to hit our logo button and subscribe our channel so that you can get the latest notification of my upcoming videos. Let's trade together, thrive together. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.